again rebelled against their masters. The slaves seem to worship two gods,